up to share their work is Mason Clark. All right, Mason has created a slideshow that he presented to his class during circle, and he'd like to share with you today.